Today I'm going to teach you a little bit about forklift safety and operations. First thing you want to do is when you are getting on a forklift, you'll notice that this one has a little step up on this side, so that means that's the side you would get up on. It's also got a wrap on top for safety up top. If your load tips over, nothing hits you in the head. Regardless if you have this rack or not, you want to make sure that you should be wearing a hard hat and safety glasses, but here at school we don't have hard hats, so we won't be able to wear a hard hat in this video. Another thing you'll notice right here, it's a warning label. It tells you no riders. It's not safe to have another person on here with you. Right here on your mask, it shows you your 4,000 pound capacity of what this forklift can lift up. Now today I'm not going to lift anything, I'm just going to show you how to operate it, which lever over there does what, and that's about it. So let's walk around to the other side. All right, you got three levers. You have your main lever right here that lifts your mast up and down. Pull down to go up, and you pull and you push up to go down. Now this lever right here, it operates and tilts your forks and your mast to tilt back and forth once you pick up your load. And this one will slide your carriage, which is your forks and this piece right here, side to side. Make sure when you're operating on a forklift that you're not around anybody. Don't let anyone be walking beside you. Don't let no one be in your way. The unique thing about most forklifts is their front steering or their front wheels, they stay solid like a rear axle, and you steer with your rear wheel. That's why a lot of people end up getting injured. It's because they're not paying attention to the butt of the vehicle, and they're not paying attention. They end up hitting something like a shelf, a wall, or end up running over their friend's foot, or actually killing somebody. So right now I'm gonna hop in here, I'm gonna fire it up, and I'm gonna show you when you're going up and downhill with a load, how you're supposed to drive it. So, bear with me. Always wear your seatbelt as well. When you're driving, make sure your forks are about anywhere from 4 to 6, no, I'd say 2 to 4 inches off the ground. That way you can see where you're going and you're not gonna hit anything. When you back up, make sure you always sound your horn. Now, if I had a load on front of this forklift right now, if I was going to go down this slope to load up into that dock, you want to make sure your load is always uphill. So what you would do is you take your forks, lift them up a little bit, you can tilt your load towards the forklift to give you a better center of gravity. Turn around, off your horn, begin to back on the forklift. Occasionally slow down. Look at your load, make sure it's not tilted forward. And then, when you're going up a hill, just the opposite. You go with the load up the hill. Now you just drive back up. When you're done with your forklift, then you make sure that you put your forks flat on the ground, make sure they're tilted, pull your e-brake, put it in neutral, and you shut it off. And that's how you operate a forklift.